Hi, this time we will create a simple aura effect that is emitted from the character. First, create a material function and click to open the window. Next, create a Make Material Attribute node and connect it to the Output Result node. In simple terms, material attributes can be seen as creating another material within a material. Next, hold down the keyboard M and click to create a Multiply node. Then, hold down the keyboard number 3 and click to create a Constant 3 Vector node. Then, set the desired color value to 50 or more to make it glow, and then connect it to the Multiply node. Next, create a Fresnel node. Then click while holding down the keyboard S to create 2 parameters. After setting the names and values of the parameters as shown in the video, connect them to the Fresnel node. After completing the connection, when you look at the Fresnel node in preview, you can see that the edge is lit and the inside is dark. And when you connect the Fresnel node to the Multiply node and then preview the Multiply node, you can see that the edge is lit with the specified color. Once confirmed, connect the Multiply node to the emissive color of the material attribute. Next, click the Male Body Material in the Materials folder in the Character folder to open the window. Then, copy the Body Color node of the Male Body Material and paste it into the previous Material function. After that, connect it to the base color of the Material attribute. Now, when you look at the output result as preview, you can find that the material's internal color has been changed to body color. Next, drag the material function created and drop it into the male body material. And then create a Blend Material Attribute node that has the ability to blend material attributes with each other. Connect the material functions to the Blend Material Attribute node like the video. Next, hold down the A key on the keyboard and click to create an Add node. Then connect the green channel with the blue channel of the Mask node, the main part of the character, to merge each other. If you look at Add as preview, it is divided into white color, which is the main part, and black color, which is the rest of it. White part becomes where the aura appears. Once confirmed, connect it to the Alpha node of the Blend Material attribute. Next, create another Blend Material attribute and connect the nodes as shown in the video. Next, create a parameter, connect it to the Alpha node of the Blend Material attribute, and set the aura to appear according to the value. With this parameter node, we will use the switch to toggle the aura effect. When you're done, connect the material attribute with the male body node and save it. Next, select character in the World Outline window and click the type next to it to open the character blueprint window. First, create an event begin play node. After dragging and dropping the mesh to blueprint from the following component list, create a Create Dynamic Material Instance node. Then connect it to the Begin Play node and set the male body material to the source material, allowing you to create a dynamic material at first start. Next, you can drag the return value and promote it to a variable in order to change the value of the material at any time using the variable. Next, create a keyboard event node and set it to the desired key. After that, create a flip-flop node that alternates between the two outputs and connect it to the keyboard event node. If you want, you can create a print string node and connect it to the flip-flop node to print the string on the screen while playing. Next, create a timeline node for natural aura effect activation and click to open the timeline window. Click Add Float Track to create a track, and then create a graph by creating two curves. Curve can be created by holding down Shift and clicking, and time and value are set as shown in the video. Next, take the dynamic material variable we made earlier and create a set scalar parameter value node. Then, write the parameter name as the switch value which was set in the male body. Create another set scalar parameter value node. Now, if you connect the nodes, an animation that allows you to turn on and off the natural aura effect with the set key is created. When finished, compile and exit to the content browser. Now when you run it and press the key you set, you can see that Aura Effect is toggled.